The breed's adaptability and resilience make them a great choice for sustainable and regenerative farming practices.